Christmas night on ABC, it's the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade with Mickey and Minnie and all their friends. Harry Connick Jr.
Are you ready for a good time?
Pop sensations NSYNC, Red Hot 98 Degrees, SHeDAISY, James Ingram, Wayne Brady, and hosts Susan Sullivan and Mitchell Ryan. Christmas night, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Plus, Walt Disney World celebrates the new millennium. All this and more is on its way. And now, your host for this year's Very Merry Christmas Parade, Susan Sullivan and Mitchell Ryan.
And a Merry Christmas to you, darling.
To you. You know, Disney World is my favorite place to be at Christmas time. It is just pure magic. I think it is the greatest place to be at the greatest time of year.
I couldn't have said it better.
And what makes this Christmas parade so special is all the people we have joining us.
You know, I wonder if that doesn't give us any time to do our number.
What number? We don't have a number. Zero is our number.
No. We have the 12 days of Christmas. No, I do the even.
I don't. It's wonderful, darling, but I think we should leave the singing to the professionals.
Yeah, you're probably right. And you mean Harry Connick Jr.
Exactly. And here he is, kicking off our holiday celebrations from Disney MGM Studios, the smooth and silky-voiced Harry Connick Jr.
Thank you very much. Happy holidays, everyone. Are you ready for a good time? One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, 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 too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy-app, 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 let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Ooh, giddy-app, 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 it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're riding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy, comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Just take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Listen to this. Well, there's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop at the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. You know the words. Pop, pop, pop. It's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture book by Courier and Ives. These wonderful things are the things we'll remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Oh, baby, come on, take a sleigh ride with me.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Magic Kingdom, everyone, and happy holidays.
You know, we are making history here tonight. This is the very first Very Merry Christmas Parade ever televised at night.
Yes, you are right. And this is the first parade that we have ever done together.
It sure is. But thankfully, we have the old Disney World pro with us.
Yes, that's right. Wayne Brady, our man on the Christmas beat, our eyes and ears around Disney World. Now, let's check in with that adorable man. Wayne, how are things where you are?
I'm sorry I can't hear you, Mitch and Susan. It's pretty loud out here, as you can tell. But yes, that is my final answer. Man, it's a beautiful night tonight. The weather is gorgeous. There's a lot of anticipation over the parade starting. In fact, I dare say everyone's pumped. Are you pumped? She's pumped. He's pumped. He's pumped. She's pumped. Is she? That's my grandmother. That's my grandmother. Come on out here, Grandma. This is my real grandmother, Valerie Peterson. Yes, she's pumped too. Mom, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see you at work. Now where that nice fellow you carried.
That's the other show. And Drew's probably enjoying himself on this fine Christmas. Now, folks, for those of you who do not know, I grew up right here in Orlando. And in fact, one of my first jobs, I worked here at Disney in the Christmas parade as a toy soldier. So enjoy the parade, Grandma. The best seat in the house for you. Stand right back here. Folks, a big round of applause for my grandma. Everyone, Miss Susan, right back to you. Woo!
She is so sweet.
Isn't she?
Such a sweet thing.
All right. The 1999 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade is starting. We are on our way, and I am so glad you're with us.
And leading us off is the Georgia Bridgemen from Lowndes High School from Valdosta, Georgia, led by Charles Todd II.
Let's listen.
They are here as part of Disney's Magic Music Days program, where high school bands, choral, and dance groups are given the opportunity to fulfill their dream and perform at Walt Disney World.
It's very exciting. Congratulations, Georgia Bridgemen. Happy holidays!
There's the official Disney Christmas banner, which can mean only one thing.
It's our Grand Marshals, Mickey and Minnie Mouse.
Oh, I just love the holidays. Don't you, Mickey?
And how? Just look at all our special guests. Welcome to the parade, everybody!
They look fabulous in their Christmas wear. They almost look like royalty in that carriage.
They are definitely loved by their subjects.
Long live the mouse!
Hiya, folks! Merry Christmas!
Oh, there's Mickey's loyal companion, Pluto, a man's best friend.
Or a mouse's best friend.
You're right, of both mice and men.
Oh, I get it. That's very good.
Thanks. A little humor for the English teachers out there.
Oh, Minnie,
uh-huh.
Let's go on a sleigh ride.
All right, that sounds like fun.
One of the mainstays of this parade is the Magic Kingdom Band.
They are a real class act.
I love the look from the 1800s, especially at Christmas. It's just perfect. It's Dickens-esque. So romantic, so elegant, so like you. Oh,
There's nothing like a love story at Christmas, and this castle coming down Main Street is full of many such stories.
That's right. Some of Disney's classic romantic tales are on board here. There's Pocahontas with John Smith.
Oh, there's Belle with the ever-so-charming Beast.
Right now, I'm sensing a lot of love in this place.
Oh, me too, darling. A whole lot of love.
Susan, I'm sure you dreamed as a little girl of a dashing prince riding up and carrying you away on his horse.
Does a 62 Mustang count as a horse?
Good choice. Now, was it the prince or his choice of transportation that mattered?
Is this a trick question, devil? Oh, boy. I just love parades. And I think this Christmas parade has gotten off to a wonderful start, don't you?
It certainly has, but it's only going to get better with our next group.
Oh, you can say that again. Here they are from Epcot singing their chart-topping hit, God Must Have Spent a Little More Time on You, NSYNC.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Coming up next, SHeDAISY serves up a holiday treat, plus a visit by Buzz and Woody. when we return.
Rather than just having the gifts under the tree, my parents would line the hallways upstairs, and on Christmas Eve they videotape us tripping over each other and just running like mad children down the stairs to throw the gifts under
someone
the tree.
Always got hurt. After we'd have our big Christmas dinner, we would have one gift that we would be allowed to open. And
we always knew what it was.
Yes, but you act surprised. Very happy to have them. We'd get Christmas pajamas every year.
And they match.
We'd all match.
We like this stuff.
Matching pajamas.
The tradition of music is a big one in our house. And it started one Christmas probably in 1977.
Yep.
Kelsey got her very first microphone, and that's really what started the ball rolling for us as SHeDAISY. And that was the gift of music that we were given that year.
Sounds so great together.
Yeah, and their name, SHeDAISY, is interesting. Do you know what it means?
Female flower?
No. SHeDAISY is a Native American term that means sisters.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense since they are sisters. Right. Susan, you are so smart.
I know. It's a gift. I get it from my mother. Well, look what's coming down the street.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
And there's the seven elves.
That's the seven dwarfs, darling. Seven dwarfs.
They don't make toys?
No, no, no. Remember from the story of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs? They're miners. They dig up diamonds and rubies.
Oh, I'd much rather get a gift from the seven dwarves, wouldn't you?
Now that you mention it, absolutely. Sneezy, grumpy, bashful, dopey, happy, sleepy. Oh, Lord. Who's the seventh? I always forget the seventh.
Stinky, Buffy. No, Snippy, Hottie.
Doc.
Oh, Doc, yeah. I was so nice.
Oh, you were.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Dashing through the snow, in my horse up its sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. Making spirits bright, and sing a sleighing song to.
Oh, the cottage is looking very festive, decorated up for Christmas.
Uh-huh. Oh, look, here comes Snow White with her handsome prince. Those two are such a cute couple. Certainly they aren't skating on thin ice.
Snow White. Now I get it. It's a perfect combination for Christmas. I mean, what's Christmas without snow?
Christmas in Florida.
Oh, do I detect an ounce of disappointment?
Well, just a little bit. You know, I was born in New York City. I used to just love snow at Christmas when it snowed. It was so pretty.
It sure is.
Now that I'm living in Los Angeles, the closest you can get to snow on Christmas is a couple of ice cubes in your eggnog smoothie.
Well, Susan, it's Christmas, and we're here at Walt Disney World, and anything can happen.
Well, we'll see.
Coming down Main Street, USA, is the Tiger Marching Band from Beaver Falls High School in Beaver Falls, Pennsylvania, 100 members strong.
And they are led by Len Sersosimo, playing a Christmas medley. Let's listen.
Play an instrument in high school?
Well, not really. Did you?
Well, I played the bass fiddle in the orchestra and the French horn in the band.
Oh, you're so gifted. Thank you, Tiger Marching Band. Great job. Oh. You know, Mitch, I love winter for other reasons besides snow and Christmas. I love them for the movies.
Oh, that's when the studios release all their best stuff.
Yeah, and one of the biggest hits this year is, of course, Toy Story 2. Have you taken your grandchildren to it yet?
They're fabulous. They loved it.
They
it was
love
incredible.
It.
God.
This is the best grandfather in town. Well, here at the Magic Kingdom, they have a ride that stars Buzz Lightyear, and it appears that there is a little excitement going on there right now. Wayne, you adorable creature, what's the buzz where you are?
It's really hard to hear you, Susan. It's really noisy out here. But to answer your question, it's my line. Thanks for asking. But I'm awaiting the arrival of the biggest star this holiday season, Buzz Lightyear from the mega hit Toy Story 2. Oh, and many big stars are here. There's the Green Army Man. Yes, soldier. Good to see you. Oh, and some of the newer toys, Bullseye and Jesse. Woo! They're all here to see Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger spin. Let's take a look at it right now. It's great. It's a lot of fun. Hey, here comes the man of the hour, Buzz.
You are the greatest fans in the universe.
Good to see you.
Hi there.
Buzz, Wayne Brady from
Wayne,
the Christmas Parade.
How you doing?
What a year you've been having. The sequel to Toy Story is a smash. Everybody loves Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger spin. Now, how do you feel?
Fantastic, Wayne. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Yeah, that's good. Buzz!
Hello. How you doing? Good to see you. Hello, Space Cadets. Greetings.
In light of Buzz getting all this attention, it appears Woody is opening up his own ride. Here he is right now. Hey, Woody!
Hey, howdy, hey,
all right.
Wayne!
Where is it? Oh, I see. It's still in the development stage.
Nope, this is it. Ride like the wind.
Oh, I see.
Ooh, oh, ooh, slow down, boy. Wow. This is Wayne Brady reporting live from Buzz Light. Wayne Brady reporting live from Woody's Wild Ride. Woohoo! Does this thing go any faster?
Sure does, partner.
Stay with us, there's more Very Merry Christmas Parade coming your way, including a sizzling performance from 98 Degrees. And Harry Connick Jr. greets a ghostly visitor from a Christmas past. All this when we return.
That's Main Street USA you're looking at. Those great shots you're seeing tonight are brought to you by MetLife. Thanks, Snoopy One. Grateful.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the 1999 Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade celebration.
I hope you're all relaxing right now and enjoying the parade, because tomorrow is a big day. Do you know what tomorrow is, Susan?
I certainly do. It is Boxing Day in Canada.
That's right. And it's also something else. It's Return Day, the day you return the stuff you got for Christmas.
Well, I guess that's what Boxing Day really is. It's the day you box things back up and return them to the store, right?
You may be right. Well, speaking of gifts, this next group certainly has a gift for seeing. And here they are at Disney's Animal Kingdom, one of the hottest groups around, 98 Degrees.
The snow is falling, the city is white. Your eyes are shining like diamonds tonight. And we're all alone, there's no one home. You're finally in my arms again. The night is silent and Christmas is here. I couldn't ask for more than having you near. 'Cause I love you, girl. The moment is right
to give this gift tonight. I'm down on my knees, there's no better time. It's something to last for as long as you live. Tonight I'm gonna give you,
oh, girl,
all my heart can give.
Something shiny and new. I've tried to find something worthy of you, but I realized when I looked inside, there's some things that money can't buy. Oh no, I feel the magic whenever you're near. I feel it even more this time.
Thank you.
Thanks, 98 Degrees. I think the crowd like
you think.
I'm going out on a limb there.
Yeah, well. Oh, a giant honey pot. That could only mean one thing is coming down the street.
A giant bee?
No, you willy-nilly silly old parade host, Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, and of course he has with him the Pooettes.
Uh-huh. Most bears hibernate for the winter, but not Pooh. He wanted to stay awake and celebrate Christmas with his friends.
Have a holly, jolly Christmas.
always one of the most popular characters around the world.
Oh, yeah, he's my favorite character. And can't you see why he is just adorable? And since they've opened up the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh attraction here at the Magic Kingdom, people are just lined up.
I see a little snow has fallen in the 100-acre woods.
Oh, you had to bring that up.
You wanted snow. There it is.
Yeah, well, I just wanted to make a snowball. Is that so much to ask?
Hang in there, Susan.
Oh, I will.
Right this very minute.
We need a Disney Christmas now.
Sailing down Main Street is the giant paddle wheel steamboat, the SS Disney, carrying on board many favorites from Song of the South.
It's a southern fried Dixieland Christmas with that poor old innocent Br'er Rabbit and that wily toothsome Br'er Bear and Br'er Fox.
Well, they may be wily, but they know how to party.
Oh, they sure do.
Joy, peace, goodwill, giving gifts, stockings, wrap, bows, Santa, elves, reindeer, fruitcake. Stop me when you've had enough.
That's okay. Plenty. Thank you very much. Does the word terror ever come to mind?
Oh, yes, when you realize it's Christmas Eve and you haven't bought anything yet.
Yeah, well, that'll do it. Well, Harry Connick Jr. experienced a little Christmas fright when he visited the Disney MGM Studios and the Tower of Terror.
Nice. SHeDAISY gets to stay at the Grand Floridian Hotel. 98 degrees gets a whole floor at the Contemporary. What do I get? I get to stay at the Hollywood Tower. Well, at least there's no line for check-in. Hello? Is anyone alive?
Harry Connick Jr.
Okay, who said that?
Harry Connick Jr., follow me.
And who are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas past.
So a Christmas carol's based on you. Hey, would you mind signing this? I brought my copy, you know.
Oh, sure, I'd be what am I doing?
Follow me, Harry Connick Jr., follow me.
My bags, though, what about my bags?
Follow me.
I'm following. I'm following.
Many times, Harry, you have been a bad boy at Christmas. Remember the time you had a party, and instead of hanging mistletoe, you put up spinach.
It's green. It's leafy. What's the difference?
How about the time you gave someone a gift that was unwrapped?
That was a car.
Naughty boy!
What are you in for?
My company is the one that makes those little fruitcakes.
Heed my words, Harry Connick Jr., and change your way.
I will. I will. Thanks. This is it. When it comes to Christmas, I'm going to be a completely different person.
Harry Connick Jr.!
Oh, no. No, what now?
I am the ghost of New Year's Past.
New Year's Past? Man, we just got finished dealing with Christmas.
Look, I need something to do the other 364 days of the year, all right?
Duh. Harry Connick Jr! Many times you have forgotten the words to Auld Lang Syne.
Yeah, well, forget this.
Hey.
Bye.
Where are you going?
See ya.
Don't you make me bring up Valentine's Day, mister!
Coming up next, at Epcot, NSYNC hosts the biggest new Millennium Party ever. Stay with us.
Ahoy there! I'm Captain Henry Anderson from all of us here in the Bahamas on board the Disney Cruise Line. We wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas. Hit it, guys!
Jingle bells, jingle bells,
jingle all the way.
Oh, my fun is to ride. Hey! Jingle bells,
jingle bells,
jingle all the way. Oh, my fun is to ride.
Jingle bells, open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow.
In a one-horse open sleigh.
All the fields we go.
Laughing all the way.
Ha, ha, ha.
And the folks are telling me.
Mickey's feeling fried.
How fun it is to ride and
sing.
A singing song tonight.
Hey,
we're living in a bag.
Jingle bells.
Jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride. In a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells.
Jingle bells.
Jingle all the way.
Well, there's no chance of snow there, that's for
still
sure.
Still on that snow thing.
Well, yeah, I know. Anything can happen.
That's right, that's right. Well, we will get back to the Christmas parade in a moment. But first, around this time, we not only celebrate Christmas, but a new year.
Oh, gosh, and a lot of attention is, of course, being focused on this new year as we enter the year 2000.
So, do you have any plans for New Year's Eve?
Yeah, we've got a little something planned with a few thousand people. What about you?
I'm backing up files on the computer.
Well, you party animal, you. You are going to miss all the fun at Walt Disney World. They are throwing the biggest New Year's Eve party ever.
But if you're unable to make that, Epcot has been bringing in the new millennium since October with a 15-month-long party.
Boy, and here to give us a little peek at all the things happening at this celebration are a few guys who know how to party.
NSYNC.
Thank you, everyone. Hey, I'm JC. Happy new millennium. You may be thinking, JC, it is way too early to wish anyone a happy new millennium. I'm still cleaning up wrapping paper. Maybe so, but here at Epcot, the party has already started. Now, you may not be here on January 1st, and that's okay, because everyone can celebrate the new millennium all year long here at Epcot. Right now, I'm standing next to Leave a Legacy outside Spaceship Earth. Check this out. You can have your picture taken and put on this wall for future generations to see. Look at this. The theme of this year-long party is to celebrate the future hand-in-hand, and that's what the guys and I are doing right now. We're spread out all over Epcot, checking out all the excitement. So let's go to Chris at the Millennium Village. Chris, what's up, man?
Not much, JC. Just the beginning of a new millennium. And what better way to celebrate this event than with the whole world? That's what Millennium Village is all about. In addition to the 11 countries at World Showcase, you can now visit 28 more countries. Now let's go to Justin, who is in China right now. Justin?
Right here, Chris. The parade has just started. It's coming down the street. Now, this is the Tapestry of Nations, a street party of worldwide proportions. Now, check out this guy, the Sage of Time. Now, his role in the parade is to symbolize the human spirit. Now see, I just wish my human spirit was this tall. This dude stands 20 feet tall. He's probably good at basketball, but I bet I could take him. You know, a little move here, a little fake there. He's history. And check out that costume. Pretty impressive, huh? I may borrow that for our next show. Now right behind him are the drums. Now these drums are made to look like gigantic clocks. It's unbelievable. All in all, there are 720 drums in the whole parade and 30 drummers who are banging in the new millennium. Hey, time is what this celebration is all about, and we have a lot more time for this parade. Let's go to Joey, who's checking out the future at the new Innoventions. Joey, take it away.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I am Joey, and I don't know about you, but I love computers. And right here at Innoventions, they are highlighting some of the high technology, the top-of-the-line stuff. And actually, right here, we got this little mechanical pooch. His name is Sparky. Hey, Sparky. How you doing, Sparky? I know what you guys are thinking, right? Mechanical dog, metal. Isn't that kind of cold? But you know what? Just think of it. You don't have to have anybody take care of it when you're on the road. It doesn't shed, no rabies shots. It doesn't even make any mess. Sparky, did you do this? Bad computer. I'm gonna have to clean this up, but you know what, actually? Lance is over at Illuminations. Hey, Lance, are things going up over there?
Almost. I'm inside the control center for Illuminations 2000. This show is bigger and more awesome than ever before. Over 30% more fireworks, laser lights, pyrotechnics, and these fireball explosions that you have to see to believe. The show goes on every night, and it ends the day with a bang, if you know what I mean. I'll give you a heads up before the show starts, so sit tight.
The parade is going on strong here. There's more music. It's awesome. They're filling up the streets, and check out these puppets. These things are unbelievable, 18 feet high, beautifully made. They were designed by Michael Curry, the guy who did all the puppets for the Lion King show on Broadway. Each of them is controlled by a performer who gives their puppet a distinct personality. Plus, they've got names like Bird Woman, Aztec Man, and Marionette Man. They've all been designed with pieces and parts from countries all over the world. Pretty friendly critters, aren't they? And they love to play the crowd. Check this out. High five! Oh, there we go. All right, there's more parade coming down the street, and, I see Illuminations 2000 is about to start. I gotta go. I'll see you guys. All right?
For the rest of you at home celebrating the new millennium, wherever you are, hope it's a happy and safe one. Good news is you've got all year to join in the celebration here at Epcot. The theme is celebrate the future hand in hand. Let's keep that in mind.
It's about to go off in 5 seconds, all right?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, happy new millennium!
Coming up next, a very special performance by Harry Connick Jr. and Christmas Memories with 98 Degrees when we return to the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Hello and Merry Christmas. Welcome back to this wonderful Christmas celebration at Walt Disney World. Bitch. Why are you wearing sunglasses?
I'm just getting ready, Susan. I hear that the Main Street Electrical Parade is next. It has over 500,000 lights.
Well, it's bright, darling, but I think your eyes can handle it. But, you know, when you think of Christmas, what do you think of? Lights! And what could be better than a parade full of lights? The Main Street Electrical Parade.
How's this?
You'll be fine, Mitch, don't worry. And here it comes now down Main Street, USA.
Is it me, or do you suddenly have a craving for a salad?
It must be those 16-foot-tall mushrooms.
I guess so. And all those wild and woolly forest creatures are from Alice in Wonderland, remember? When she got real small?
Oh, you know, I never looked at mirrors the same after seeing that movie. Based on the book, of course, from Lewis Carroll.
Oh! Check out this scene. Spinning turtles.
Oh, they're so beautiful. Oh, and I just love the gritty Cheshire Cat in the front. Now you see him, now you don't.
Even a snail that can do 0 to 60 in 3.5 seconds.
Uh-huh.
Hello, everyone. Oh, my rabbit, I'm so glad.
And beautiful Alice watches it all from her place high above the parade. What a view she has. Next stop, Neverland, and the home of Peter Pan.
Well, it looks like Captain Hook's ship has finally come in.
You know, after seeing Peter Pan, I never looked at crocodiles the same.
And neither did Captain Hook. There are a lot of things he never did the same after meeting that old croc.
Just imagine being like Peter, remaining a boy forever and never having to grow up.
Mm-hmm. I think Hook was a little jealous.
Are you kidding? I'm feeling a twinge myself.
Well, let's take this party over to the Disney MGM studios. And here he is, back to swing and swoon and sweep you off your feet, Harry Connick Jr.
Come by me, come talk to me, baby. Tell me how we can combine. Will you be my sunshine forever? Y'all got the right idea. Will you be just a friend of mine? Try me out, and if you get excited, take me home. I'd love to be invited once we're there. I'm sure you'll be delighted. We could rock all night. Wait and see, we might fit together. That would be my lucky day. To be invited once we're there. Sure you'll be delighted. We could rock all night. Wait and see. We just might fit together. That would be my lucky day. Yeah.
Hey, how you doing, everybody? We are 98 Degrees. I'm Nick, this is Jeff, Justin, and my little brother Drew. We're hanging out here in Disney's Animal Kingdom.
So what do you guys like best about Christmas?
Presents. Big fat presents for me. That's what I love.
I like to just hang out with my family, my friends, you know, my compadres.
Yeah, drinking a little eggnog, watching some football in the easy chair, just relaxing.
Yeah, I hear that. I mean, we've been on tour for so long that it's kind of nice to sit back with family and friends every once in a while.
That's why it's so great being here at the Disney Animal Kingdom. Just sitting back, relaxing, getting a little sun, breathing the fresh air.
Yeah, no pressure, no worries. It's just time to chill out.
You gotta hide us.
Come on, we gotta go.
Hey, guys, stop and catch our breath for a minute.
There they are.
Give up. Okay, you guys win. What is it that you want?
Can you tell us where the Lion King show is? We hear it's really cool.
Yeah, where is it?
Which way?
Coming your way, James Ingram celebrates a classic when the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade returns.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome back.
You know, when I think of Christmas, I think of love.
Well, Mitch, you all softy. Is this a confession?
Yes. And I have another one. One of my favorite Disney animated classics is Cinderella.
Oh, you're kidding. I would think you would be a Tarzan kind of guy.
There's a lot you don't know about me, Simpson. I'm a bippity-boppity-boo kind of a guy. It feels good to finally get this out.
Well, I see you in a completely different light, and I like it.
You know, another thing, while I'm revealing my soul to you, Susan, one of my favorite songs from Cinderella is So This Is Love.
Well, my darling, you are in luck. Your dream has come true. In celebration of the film's 50th anniversary, here's the soulful sound of James Ingram. Oh. Darling, you really hung in there.
It was tough. James did a great job.
Yes. And speaking of sentimental songs, how about that one song from Dumbo? Who is coming down the street right now?
Don't go there, sir.
You remember Dumbo's mother. She's rocking him, and we hear, baby, mine.
You really know how to hurt a guy, don't you?
Yeah, well, I try. You know, everybody loves the circus, and here's Dumbo and all his friends.
And what's a circus without animal acts? I see lions and hippos and bears, oh my. I see lions and hippos and bears.
Oh, you can't resist, can you?
I couldn't.
And And here's my favorite, the clowns.
Now, I don't want to alarm anyone, but there's a 38-foot-long glowing green lizard coming down the street. I think it's Godzilla.
Oh, that's Elliot, the lovable dragon from Pete's Dragon. He's from the classic 1977 movie starring Mickey Rooney and Helen Reddy.
What do you say when you bring this guy home, huh? But he followed me, Mom. Can I keep him? Can I?
Yeah, and the response, you feed him, you take care of him.
Well, Pete may be the biggest dragon you've ever seen, but this has to be the largest float in the entire parade.
That's right. This is the grandest spectacle of all. A salute to the United States.
This magnificent flag stretches over 100 feet with that gorgeous eagle in the back. It's quite a sight.
Yes, it is. And isn't it great to see the Main Street Electrical Parade again?
I sort of saw it in a whole new light.
Well, you could say that.
I did.
So, Mitch, do you like thrill rides?
Sure, I drive the freeway every day.
Actually, you've hit it right on the nose. Over at Disney MGM Studios, they've added Rock and Roller Coaster, starring Aerosmith. And we sent our high-speed man about town, Wayne Brady, to check out all the action. Hey, Wayne, how are things where you are?
It's really hard to hear you, Susan, but to answer your question, Papa was a Rolling Stone. Hey, I'm really excited because I'm about to go backstage and meet Aerosmith before their big concert. Sound good?
Yeah!
In fact, they asked me to go because I'm real tight with Steven and the rest of the band. In fact, I brought Steve-O, Steve-Arini. I got him my present, throat lozenges. They said they're sending a limo. I believe it's around back. You folks want to go with me?
Oh, yeah!
Well, walk this way. You know, Aerosmith and I go way, way back. In fact, I knew Steven before Aerosmith was Aerosmith. They were just Smith. They were nuts. Whoa, look at this. Man, hey, everybody get on in. Cause I don't want to miss a thing. Come on. Oh, Steven, he's so cool. This is so nice of Steven. Oh, by the way, I get car sick. But don't worry, it's only if I'm on this side of the car and we go really fast. Uh-oh. I think I left my stomach somewhere on the 405. Whoa, uh-oh. Hey, this is for you. Woo, backstage, yes. Thank you. Backstage pass, VIP entrance. All right, where's Steven? Where's my pal, my buddy Steven? Oh, this is so cool. Hey, Steven must have sent you guys. Man, a personalized escort Steven just gives, but the concert's that way, bro. No, the concert's that way.
SHeDAISY gets ready to make Christmas memories while 98 Degrees lights up the house when we return.
There is MetLife Blimp providing us with a bird's eye view of Walt Disney World. Snoopy One is under the command of Captains Marty Chandler and John Conrad. Thank you guys and happy holidays. Welcome back. Oh my gosh, look at this, it's snowing.
Whee!
Oh, Mitch, you big stinker. How could you do that to me?
Do you want a gentle snow or a howling, windy snowstorm?
No, I'll take the gentle snowstorm, please. Thank you. And look, while I pick the debris out of my hair, out of my mouth, let's head over to Frontierland and the Diamond Horseshoe Saloon one more time for SHeDAISY.
Woo!
takes on the world and picks up your shirts, keeps it together somehow.
This same woman
that melts with your touch wants you to
feel it.
SHeDAISY. Oh boy, they sounded great.
Now, Susan, you know where all the toys are made for Christmas, right?
Well, I think I do. Japan.
No. Santa's workshop. This is where they churn out the teddy bears, the toy cars, the toy planes, and the other things that will delight the child's eyes on Christmas morning. And here come the stars of Toy Story 2.
Oh, this film has broken so many box office records. These guys are just complete celebrities now.
They are the ultimate in interactive toys.
Happy holidays. Season's greetings to the new millennium and beyond.
I don't know. Goofy's hanging around heavy machinery. Am I the only one who sees trouble ahead? Who let those clowns in here? Listen to them play. They don't joke around when it comes to music.
Well, looks like the toy train has dropped off some more goodies left in Santa's bag. Hey, Mitch, what was your favorite toy growing up?
Believe it or not, my favorite toy was a scooter.
A scooter.
Yeah, a scooter.
Oh, you want
yes.
a scooter? It's just the sweetest image. Hey, and how about a toy soldier or two?
Or 32. It's a whole battalion of mechanical, musical, marching men.
Ooh, very good alliteration, Doc. Now, these toy soldiers are all from the Disney classic Babes in Toyland.
Right now, myself.
You are a babe, Mitch. All the girls say so.
Speaking of babes, Daisy's all decked out for Christmas. This is one love-struck duck.
Oh, she and Donald are celebrating Christmas under the tree. I wonder what she got, Donald.
Coffee from Starbucks.
Oh, very good. Hey, Mitch, can I just ask you a question? Has it ever snowed here at Walt Disney World?
Actually, a couple of times. I know. Once in 1977 and again in 91.
Aha. Well, then I think we're due.
It's going to take a lot more than that to get it to Senator Simpson. You'll just have to wish.
Well, I know one thing. It'll never stow with groups like 98 Degrees around because they are hot.
And here they are, turning up the heat at the Tarzan stage in the Disney Animal Kingdom, singing their number one hit, I Do, 98 Degrees.
Don't go away. There's more musical gifts from James Ingram and NSYNC when we return to the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade.
Woo! Hey! Man, what a great place to be on Christmas night here at Downtown Disney. This place has everything. Planet Hollywood, House of Blues, Disney Quest, and right behind me, Cirque du Soleil. Now, you folks know me from Whose Line Is It Anyway, my show on ABC. Well, my show's on break right now, so I don't have a job. But that's okay. No, don't cry for me, because I am gonna do a street act! Yeah. I'm gonna put on these glasses, and with this harmonica, I become Catfish Johnson, the best Christmas blues man here at Downtown Disney. How y'all doing tonight? What's your name?
Rennell.
Her name's Rennell. She looks so well. Was your Christmas swell? Your name's Renee. What's your name?
Kelly.
Kelly? Her name is Kelly. She has a full belly. That Christmas food was awful smelly. What's your name?
Jessica.
Jessica. Her name is Jessica. Nothing rhymes with Jessica, but she's terrifica. That's my friend Jessica. Hey, wait a second. Look at this, folks. These guys are from Lanuba, the Cirque du Soleil show. Give them a round of applause. Maybe you can help me out. I'm trying to do a street act and no one's giving me any money. Maybe we can do the street act together, you know what I'm saying? Like, we can be like the Temptations, you know? Do a little bit of this, and move them, move, because I'm talking about Christmas. And then you can let me in the circus. I can break dance. Wait a second. Well, I guess I'm joining the circus. Bye, Jessica. Bye, everybody. Merry Christmas.
ever seen a Cirque du Soleil performance
before?
Please,
they are just brilliant. Really, I've seen I've seen Mystère, and you definitely have to check out La Nuba when you're here in Walt Disney World. Aha! Well, hark, hark, I think I hear a parade.
Wait a minute. I know my marching bands. That sounds like the sound of Mobile. From Davidson High School in Mobile, Alabama, sounds like they have 145 members.
But that is just excellent, Mitch. You are exactly right. Can you tell me the name of the conductor?
Tony Pike and Ryan England.
Wow, you are so good. How about the name of the second trombonist?
Michael Jeffrey. Hey, I told you, I know my bands.
Well, you better believe it. Okay, let's listen. Congratulations to the Sound of Mobile on a job well done, guys.
Merry Christmas, everybody! Hi there, hello! Happy holidays!
What happens when you let two chipmunks loose inside a kitchen?
I don't know, but I can't imagine the health department is too happy.
Cookies, that's what happens. Chip and Dale are serving up some scrumptious snacks for your holiday dining pleasure. Susan, you know how to tell Chip and Dale apart, don't you?
Well, Chip has the chocolate chip brown nose, right?
And Dale has the red nose like Rudolph for the red-nosed reindeer.
Oh, that's a stretch.
Hey, it works for me.
Okay. Well, those gingerbread cookies look good. Of course, you have to chase them down to eat them.
Well, it helps to burn some calories before you pack them back on. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just catching the weather report. It says the skies are clear and the temperature's nowhere near freezing.
Susan. You just have to believe. Now, there's still plenty of time left before this parade is over. There's plenty of time left for it to snow. Okay, so let's go to James Ingram, who is creating some magic, musical magic at Cinderella Castle.
Mommies and daddies always believe that their little angels are special indeed.
Thank you.
NSYNC returns with more Christmas magic, plus one final visit from the man himself, Santa, when the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade continues.
Welcome back to the Walt Disney World Very Merry Christmas Parade. Oh, Main Street looks so gorgeous tonight. Oh, wait, do you hear that?
What is it?
Are my ears ringing, or is that high-pitched screaming I hear coming from the direction of Epcot?
I think it is, and that can only mean one thing. Here they are, bringing their own special brand of holiday cheer, NSYNC.
Welcome to Mrs. Claus, seated cozily in front of a house made of candy.
Now that's the kind of house you need to live in if this Y2K bug hits, one that you can eat.
Well, that's a good idea. Plus, there's no embedded chips in the house.
Except chocolate chips.
You know what I want to say? That this parade is so charming.
Yes, it
is. It is just a charm.
Oh, it's incredible.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus.
Here he comes. comes the man of the hour, the one everyone has been waiting for.
Give it up for Santa Claus!
Oh, what a wonderful song. Oh, listen, don't go away because I know you're having a fabulous time because we are. We'll be back for the finale and you'll be back with us right after this.
Don't go away. There's more with NSYNC, Harry Connick Jr., 98 Degrees, James Ingram, and SHeDAISY. Plus, a special Christmas surprise still to come.
Santa, the elves, Mickey, Susan. Susan, what's wrong?
Oh, you know, the parade was glorious. The performances were incredible. But I just, well, I'm disappointed.
You wanted snow.
I know.
Now, what did I tell you at the beginning of this show? This is Walt Disney World. Anything can happen.
Yeah, I know, but evidently not snow. I'm just...
Mickey, could you help us out here, huh?
Sure thing, Mitch.
Perfect Christmas.
Let's all sing, eh? Everybody sing.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your family. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
This is Dick Tufeld from everyone at Walt Disney World wishing you a very Merry Christmas.